We are in a position where, unfortunately, about 10 million people are still out of work. That is something that we hope starts to get better. There's likely going to be a stimulus deal passed by the end of this year. Interest rates at these crazy low levels, you might remember that I did forecast those levels happening. I said 1% in a recession, and we did those before the lockdowns. That happened in January, February. And then I was crazy enough to make another prediction after getting that one right. I said we hit 5.5 on the 10-year treasury, and we did that too after we saw this lockdown hit. And even though a lot of people didn't think that was something that was going to happen, and now as we kind of turn the page to 2021, everybody's forecasting higher rates, saying real estate's in trouble, real estate's not affordable. I just disagree. I just don't see it.